The hadith about the month is divided into three parts. First 10, the hadith is weak. That hadith has no authenticity whatsoever. First 10 is mercy, second is forgiveness, the last 10 is free from hellfire. Actually, freeing from the hellfire is every night. وَلِلَّهِ عُتَقَاءُ الحديث في سنن الترمذي وَلِلَّهِ عُتَقَاءُ مِنَ النَّارِ وَذَلِكَ فِي كُلِّ لَيْلَةِ. So if you're going to make it exclusive to only 10 nights, هذا ضد الحديث ويك يعني. الحديث ويك brother زاهد حسين أحسن الله إليه.